YouTube, y'all, what's good with y'all? This King Dooms bringing back some more mutton, some mutton out here, man. Mutton 15, that's what we call it now. Madden 15, man. Of course, on the ultimate team. This is game two of the demotion season. Still rocking that Philly Unis, man. Won the last game, the first game of the season with that. So we gotta try and keep that trend going, bro. Yes, we do. He trying to throw the whole deep on me. Got the Cleveland Brown uniforms out here in the stadium, all that Cleveland representing. And it's kind of ironic because I know y'all seen them new Cleveland jerseys they got dropping next season, man. It was actually pretty fresh. It was pretty fly. Like how they got the Cleveland logo just standing out on the front of the jersey. Want to rep your city, man. Make it stand out on the jersey, of course. And it was pretty clean, man. They're going to be going for the guac at the beginning of Madden 16. I already see it. Just like the Tampa Bay jerseys did, the Jaguars did in 15. But as people kept getting them, then that's when the value went down. But yeah, like I said, man, so we out here. Nothing really changed. But boy, man, do I got a lineup update incoming for y'all, man. Just shout out to some of my subscribers, man. Mainly the homie Old Man Style. That's his gamer tag. Just Old Space Man, Space Style. He came through big time, man. He was hooking me up with some cards, man. And it was just out the blue. So, big fan of the Mud Vids. So, I got to continue with these Mud Vids, of course. And I was just going to duke it out with the same squad. Because I just felt like that last season, I just lost on so much fuckery. Excuse my language, but I did. Like, it ended off with Steven Jackson fumbling the game away when I could have sealed the deal getting that first down. Throwing a costly interception against a dude with the Pittsburgh Steelers. It was so much fuckery, man. Just bad reads and stuff like that. But it's not the squad. I didn't feel like it was the squad. It was just decision making and bad timing. And that's all on me. That's all that is. That's all on me. That has nothing to do with the players. But I'm not going to turn them down. So we're going to see. Y'all going to see how the squad looking in the upcoming Mud Vids, man. The next one is another midseason update. But man, I haven't ran no games yet. I will run some games soon. But I honestly just been stacking coins. You're going to see the coins just go up too. I believe I was like at 15,000 after this game too. He missed that field. I was like, oh my God. That's going to come back to haunt him, dog. He missed a field goal. Like, he was playing conservative and everything. But, hey, he can't miss them field goals, bro. It's like he forgot to go right or something. I couldn't believe he missed that. Cam breaking that tackle run. It's juking to the right. Cam trying to spin, break another tackle. I'm like, fall down, Cam. Cam. Chill. And I was like, oh, Cam got up, man. I'm like, I'm not that deep at quarterback. I got to have Cam as my quarterback, man. And he get hurt, it's over. That takes away everything. I can't read option number. Bombing at the TY. Catching that with one hand. Money Badge. You my nigga. Money Badge did help me get that TY right there. That's the 96 final edition. 98 speed. He will burn anybody. And I have him in that slot. That is what the offense revolves around. Is that slot position. You saw how he got behind the last level of the safeties. And still was able to make that catch. To set up that slant going to Keenan Allen, bro. Yes, it was. But Vontae Davis, I can't have you getting burned, bro. You already short as it is. So I know you got some speed, but you getting burned like that? That's my fault. I can't be bumping when I'm playing zone, bro. That'd be setting people up. That should have been the pick, but computer want to jump me and swat the ball down. I was playing it right and everything, but no love, man. He got too much time in the pocket, but we getting back there eventually. That D-line got some pressure eventually. That made me mad right there because that was a big game. Turning into a big hit. I believe he had Vince Will for it too. I'm like, that's kind of scary if that man hit you right there. Steven Jackson, flashback Jack. Oh! Getting that first down the tough way, man. Just working his way through. Now, this is beautiful. Play recognition. I realize he's in cover four, but that safety and corner is going to switch over. Just like that, he dropped down in the zone. T.Y. got behind him again, getting another touchdown. That boy, T.Y. final. A boy T.Y. Hill, hey, that's my favorite card, bro. It is. Look at Gronkowski. I still use 93 team MVP, man. Just, I don't feel the need to upgrade. Like, I be wanting to, but I be like, man, team MVP be putting in work for me. Like, what's the point of upgrading, like, wasting coins when this one is putting in work for me? Charles trying to get something going with him. Steven Jackson did get another big run, so I finally got a little bit of establishment with him moving up the field, but gambling. I was kind of mad that Green went for the ball like that. I feel like he didn't have to do that. at all, just diving with one hand, and he was behind old dude. Just, I wanted you to run in front of him, AJ, and get that, man. I was kind of a momentum stopper right there. It didn't kill it. We still had it. We up 14-6. Defense isn't playing bad. We forcing field goals and stuff. And we cracking them on defense. I should hear, man. It made me kind of mad, bro. Because we was not forcing any fumbles. We was cracking his players. Another hit. That's not a big hit. But Keekly, you know, he keep it simple, bro. He just wanted to make the tackle, make the play. Nothing too extra. That was a beautiful, beautiful patience right there. Because I believe that I thought the drop zone was going to pick up on him. But he moved up a little bit with Teddy Bridgewater and got him to pick him up on the scramble. Speaking of scramble, getting the first down right there, that made me mad. Because he wasn't scrambling all game. But I knew he was a threat. He poised a threat of scrambling. He's going to get that touchdown right there, just running through everybody. Tried to go for two, but couldn't get it. So I'm like, okay, we ain't got to do nothing too crazy, bro. Even though I'm trying to bomb it again to T.Y. Because he killing this game. He eating this game. So let's get this play action going. I see Gronk right there. Hold on for that. Ah! Oh, love. Gronk couldn't hold on to that for me. It's all good. 3rd and 19. You know how I'm going to. T.Y. Cross that middle. That is that post end route. It's so deadly. With the slot wide receiver, Jackson. Finally getting something going. Got to get on Patriot ass. Because he said Steven Jackson was looking weak. Patriot. Not this game. We out here with Steven Jack. But God damn it, J.J. Watt. Sack and Ken, that's his first sack, surprisingly. I wonder which JJ, why he had. Because he honestly wasn't getting too much pressure. AJ Green, snagging that, securing that. Another first down, 3rd and 13, bro. Minute 20 left. We got to get on the board. Bad decision right there, but everybody was covered. I feel like I didn't have no room to scramble, so I'm not going to take that chance. 13 yards, not doubting Cam, but I did doubt Cam right there. We're just going to take the field goal. I trust the defense. You see where we got him at. That's nothing but field goals. Well, actually, no, he did get a touchdown, but he didn't get that 2 points. So, I'm confident. He has to score a touchdown right here. Play action. I'm watching the post out, but I got that two-man under help right there. Right there. That ball money. Ryan Clark sealing the game for your boy. Right there. It's the 89 Ryan Clark. But you're not going to see him no more, man. Be on the lookout for that next mud video. Mid-season pickups. Number 3, bruh. It's going to be the biggest pickups you'll ever see on this channel. King Dooms, subscribe, like, and comment, man. Peace.